Hey, it's me, Chris, and this is The Night Show, episode 2. And it's just me and my sister again. It's 10:45, and I'm just going to do an update because I forgot that last time. Okay, I was talking over with John, you know, from my original videos, not John obsessed with Oreos, John is obsessed with Cheez-Its. If you don't get that, you have to watch Avenger Group episode 1 and 2. It's in our title sequences. But, we're talking over, and we have some good videos coming up, some series. Next time we have a sleepover, we're going to have The Night Show, both of us. So stay tuned for that. Okay. So, today, I'm going to review the Wii. And one more thing, I want to introduce my sister again. That's the only way I can get her to do this. Go.
Hi.
And yes, I know what you're thinking. She is a little chubby. Alright, stay tuned. Hello. Breaking news today. Mr. Potato Head and his family have been taken hostage. The kidnapper wants ransom from Hasbro. Let's go live to
Hello, Hasbro. Deliver $1 million in the next 2 days, or else all of the Potato Head family will die, and the blood will be on your hands. We've already tied up the boy and the missus and revealed their baldness. Look at them spin. They even show that we are not getting we cut off our arm. But 3 days ago, we gave you a request before we put out a video. You did not come to our requests. So, one of them must die. And we are not going to kill a child or one. So, we might as well kill the one you care about the most. Shall we begin? Now he really is a vegetable. P.S. I am not Chris. Deliver the $1 million in the next 3 days, or they will die too. Alright, Chris here for the Wii rating. So, we're talking about the Wii overall. And, it's a pretty good system. It's very cartoony. It's not as good as graphics as Gears of War, Halo, Resistance 2, all the games on Xbox and PlayStation. Well, I like it because it's different. It's not just controller and you're looking at a screen for a long time. You get up and play. So, I have to admit, the games where you don't do that and you're playing guns and stuff, they get boring and repetitive, hard to aim, and they're not really fun. Bad graphics, you know, I think it did good. The online connection could have been better, but I'm gonna keep this short. 7 out of 10, because sometimes it can be hard with these, and the controllers break a lot. The Wii was the first to make avatar creation, and I think that's good. And so it gets a 7 out of 10. Thanks for watching. Hey, Internet. You saw in the last show I got a little jumpy and moving in the chair. Not in the last episode, last session. Duh. That's because, well, I had a really bad stomachache. It's because I have this thing called acid reflux, which means stomach acid goes into my esophagus or something. It runs in the family or something. It's a pretty common disease. But, like I said, it was a 7 out of 10, and, before we go, I just want to say, sorry there is no sketch or probably this week. It's kind of hard to do it with one or two people. That's why I'm going to be very glad when John gets here. Leave me a comment, and maybe I'll advertise you on my show. You never know. Be like, Venture Group 24 said, this video rocks, or why did you not use a mask or something, or why did you wear a swimsuit the whole day, the whole episode, I don't know. And I'll put you on the show. So give me some feedback, and you have yourself some advertisement. All right. Thanks a lot, Internet. See you next time on The Night Show.